Graffiti Kingdom!
Okay, so where to now?
So despite all that showing off, you really weren't thinking of anything.
Come on, where's the fun in thinking before you do something?
What an amazing personality you must have.
What the? I know that voice. Hey! That's my tutor!
Prince Pixel! Please!
It looks like you know each other. Aren't you going to help him?
Well, I don't really like him.
Excuse me?
Just kidding! Just kidding! Okay, here I come.
Look how strong you have become. This must be a strong reflection on how serious you've been with your studies.
Yeah, sure, whatever. By the way, what happens if you get captured?
An excellent question. Well done. A terrible fate awaits those of us who are captured when the devil built his palace. Many of us were automatically trapped with the demons who proceeded to hunt all of us down one by one. Those of us captured are taken to a place too horrible to describe. Prince Pixel? Prince Pixel! Prince Pixel!
Wait, shouldn't you listen to the whole story first?
Yeah, right. Once he starts talking, it goes on forever and ever. It just makes me tired.
But he could have said something helpful.
Why sit and listen when we can find out ourselves? Forget him!
Well, I guess so. All right, let's hurry then.
Ah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got sick of waiting.
And you are?
Huh? You dare to ask? I am Carlton, personal servant to His Eminence, the Devil.
You mean you're the boss of this world?
Boss? I'm not interested in being a boss. So if that's what you're looking for, you want to talk to Easel.
If you aren't the boss, I guess we're finished then. Bye.
Well, that's what you think, little guy. The rules state that if you want to keep on going, you've got to beat me first. Tough, ain't it?
Well, then, why didn't you say so sooner?
Look, could you, at least act scared or something? Man, kids today.
Never mind him. He's just difficult, that's all.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Argh! Enough talk already. I waited for you so long, I already had lunch 3 times today. Now get yourself ready so we can fight.
Wow, he sure reminds me of someone I'm hanging from now.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Can you take this one?
Ah!
not bad, kid. I think I'm gonna have to get serious now.
What? You're still alive?
Of course. You think I would lose to a penny little... What? What's happening? You mean I lost?
Wow, you finally realized that.
Don't think you'll get so lucky next time. I'll see ya, kid!
Weird guy.
I think we're about halfway there. Let's keep going.
Still half? This is starting to get boring.
You get bored real fast, you know that?